What's up guys, what's going on? Since we're here back with another video, and today we'll be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security.
Yeah, the DLC came out today. I'm sad to tell you guys, but I can't get the freaking DLC.
I want to look. I think that DLC needs freaking 80 storage.
And you gotta have security breach with it. Security breach is always already 64 storage. That's already how much you need. And my laptop ain't gonna be able to handle that much. My game will be lagging more than ever. Also guys, if you want a series on security breach, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. I don't know if I'm uploading this video today or tomorrow, but if you guys, whenever I upload this video, if you guys can get like 10, 20, 30 likes on this video, then I will literally upload part 2 of Security Breach. I might upload it anyways. But let's just get started. Also guys, please, I'm begging you, watch this video, because it literally took me freaking an hour and a half to finish freaking download.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
And guns. Because it already doesn't work. Yeah, already looks fine anyways. That's got to be a sandwich. For the loss, check the missions page of your fast watch. That will give you hints on your next objective. I'm just chugging down juice. That's gonna be a long series.
Showtime already?
Freddy?
I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe place! There you are! Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Connection error.
Look at the bone mark.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
I don't think you're not a mother.
Watch your footsteps.
Look, I don't know.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No,
who's you?
I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
You want me to go when you're drunk? Alright. Just don't close up on me, please.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Come on, guys, I gotta pause this real quick to turn my volume up. Also, guys, this fool sent me an entire encoded message, and he is sitting right in front of me. Fine, Freddy. I mean, Fine Bone. It's called Free Freddy and Fine Bone. I bet all the comments are gonna be about how lightning miss. Streetscape Superstar. Dang, this picture of fire.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room.
What's this? Save station. Press and hold E to save your progress. Take some time to keep an eye. Hold E to close the instruction pipe.
You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Yes? Am I? What are you in? Oh, press C approach.
Your performance was perfect tonight.
Who's that?
Thank you.
Auntie?
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. I am the best. Your fans are watching you right now. I know.
She concerned me. Bro, do you hear that?
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance.
Please
make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses,
a voucher,
and a free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
Montgomery Gator. Sorry, no autographs. Monty needs to rest up for the next show. Box and Wolf. It actually looks like a racer. With all the racing stuff. Pretty fast there. Customer complaint. You paid for the Glam Freddy Mega Deluxe Party Package, and Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid for him to have, him at the table and sing happy birthday. He was supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Dang. You can't be mad at them because the animatronic broke down. It's... Oh, yeah, you can't man
the stupid door won't open.
The frick is a party hat! My photo pass!
Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you
should be able to
find one at a convenience counter.
She goes to the pizza. But you got two toes. One free photo pass. So guys, just for a warning, I have played this game before, and I have played this game before, but I don't think I got that far, and literally, I can't remember what part I got it, but I had an add-on on here, I put an add-on on here, and I found out I can make Monty become Bonnie, and I made him become Bonnie, so, and I can't take it off, and I did make Foxy into Glamrock, I mean, I think I made Roxy into Glamrock Foxy, so, not, but I was able to take that one off. Also, I accidentally put it on, so there are no more security bots, which I know you guys might think sucks, because that means I'm not playing the actual game with the security bots, but guys, if y'all knew how many freaking security bots there were, my love, you would be very glad that I took them off. Because there's like literally a billion security bots in this game. And I ain't got time to be trying to dodge them. I already got dodged three animatronics. Freddy's on our side, I think. So I ain't trying to dodge. Come on, Freddy.
Yeah, what am I seeing?
This is
a
walk down. How do I get away from stuff?
Way to go, superstar! Hey. I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry.
Hey, stop.
If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
I need you to try. Use WASD to control Freddy. Press E to exit. The bots cannot find Gregory when he is controlling Freddy. Well, guys, there's literally 1,000 freaking videos of FNAF. Bro, this freaking DLC just came out today, and there's almost a million videos of it. I'm concerned. Yeah, go get to the main lobby of the Pizza Plex. Yeah, I'm gonna meet you there, because my game's lagging.
Hello, little boy! If you're down here, say something! She's down here! We have to go back!
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight.
What's happening at midnight? Guys, yeah, so I haven't played this game since February.
I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time. I'm fine.
No. That's not controlled. I'm trying to move. Bro, I wasn't even doing that. What's over here? Might as well just get up in here.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
Step back for a little while. She's still near. That's because I'm trying to
get my crumbs. I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Okay.
Now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
I mean, yeah, I'm riding with Freddy Fazbear himself. Ooh. Oh my God. That is bad. Go back. Freddy's out of power. Freddy's out of power. He's unable to help himself.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your Faz Watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this
alone. Wait a minute. Bruh. Doesn't it look kinda cute though? Freddy looks adorable actually. My game was lagging. I literally couldn't run. I was trying to run. I needed a security badge level 1. Level 1. Oh, mellow. I'm okay after that. So guys,
it's Chica. Maybe I could distract her with something.
Go, 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 freaking go. I'm getting out. have to turn the volume down for this one. I'm trying to get jumpscared again. That thing just scared the mess out of me. Bro, I'm not lying. When I was walking, I was freaking trying to get behind in front of the door and get into that room. Freaking Chica, no. Instantly runs. And that's it. Instantly sees me. Gets the kill. You can do this. You can do this. You can't do this. See, Monty's Bonnie now. And Monty ain't got no ass. Roxy now. Oh my god, I'm about to flipping die. Get out of there!
$10!
The video has only been going. I'm pausing this. We're making another 41 minute long video.
Thank you, bro. You should have just saw me right now. Guys, I know, but I'll put it in the end screen. Corey gets you in a video of Hello Neighbor, and Hello Neighbor was chasing him. And Corey gets you was like, he's right behind me. Guys, I went to look. Chica was right behind me on the staircase. I literally said, she's right behind me. I was 2 seconds from being dead. Let me the freak out of here. I about had a heart attack. Oh shoot, I forgot to turn my volume up now. I'm not being chased by a freaking animatronic.
Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Oh, yes, my door. Get out. Find a safe path to the main entrance. My game box is gonna crash. Safe. I save every time. Every chance I freaking get. Like, one is not. Chica. Oh, never mind. Yeah, let's try to rub my hands together, get my hands ready. I'm gonna guys, I'm gonna meet you on the other bit. That's how it works. Initiating nighttime protocols. No,
I'm still here. Now what am I supposed to do?
I just ran for nothing.
Gregory, you missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m.
What? Until then, pause.
Keep moving.
me.
What did this man just say?
To draw attention to
did this dude just say, wait until the security doors open at 6 a.m.?
Oh, heck no! What is wrong with you?
Yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
You should say the safe station. Because I about died by Chica and died by Chica about 2 times. Complimentary entry pass. Even the floor maps. Animatronics.
Well done, Superstar. Why is she here? You have accessed the lobby. Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Also, guys, I know I already gotta go all the way, like, up to that little area over there, to the prize counter, and get all my prize. So I'm gonna do that first. Then I'm gonna go to the other place, because I don't want to have to go there, and then have to go all the way over there, and try and get sneaky again. Because I don't know how to edit in sneaky music for the stealth music that goes Go. Now, what's she at?
Staff only.
Staying away from you. I gotta go. She gets on the escalator. My freaking leg is itching.
I don't know why I had to tell you guys my leg was itching.
Sun drop, moon drop. Sleepy time candy. Energizing candy. So we got candy for sleeping and candy for playing. Never thought that'd be a thing.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Oh, I can actually get a pair of clothes and go over here already.
is off limits.
Get on, go. Dang, this was crazy gameplay. Right, guys, I'm end the video as soon as I get into the freaking daycare bit. Daycare. This is over there. It's gonna be used the escalator. There's a wall where she can't see me at, I think. But I don't want their help, that's the thing. Nor do I want your help, Chica. If they were looking for me, wouldn't they be here? Right. Bro, why is she still here? My son never had sleeping problems, but after spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep with the lights out anymore. He just cries and cries, and when I do let him keep the lights on, he wets the bed. Charge station. Guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure to like. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, and turn on notifications. Wolf Gun 123 out. And like Freddy says, have a fazerific day.